Booyah, everyone. I'm back. This noob is back to do another Eurovision reaction video. I got up again early to watch UMK, and wow, a winner in Windows 95 Man with no rules. It was a bit of a shock. I think a lot of people expected Sara Cipollini with Paxana to win. I think that's what it was called. But anyway, that was not to be. A whopping, 293 televote points to put it 40 points ahead of Sara? Well, that was some win. I'm wearing a headband in honor of Windows 95 Man. I don't know what the connection is there, but it's feels a bit 80s, 90s. Yeah, the shirt, it's a bit summery. It is very hot today here. It's probably about 35 going on 36. And I'm going to try and get through this reaction video very quick. While I did watch the performance earlier, it's been a few hours, so I'm going to watch it with my eyes now wide open. So let's have a look at it. Windows 95 Man with no rules. Okay, let's go. Ah, I can spot the Easter egg. Ah, sorry, I stole that off Twitter. The rule is no rules. Okay, we've already got that dated beat. I say, this is my time. The raspy voice. Call me what you may. See if I care. See me slay. Is there something wrong with the way? It was probably the best stage performance of the night. That's my opinion. Should it have been the winner? Yeah, sure. Like, it's something, that's for sure. Let's go. Oh, where's his shorts? Oh, that's right. This is working overtime. It's very sweaty. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, that's an interesting question. Is there something wrong with the way you are? No! Of course not. Is he reading the lyrics just there just to remind himself? Ah, no? I mean, Finland's going for the shtick of the, you know, the crazy bop. Probably not quite in the league of cha-cha-cha, but it's still something. Oh, there they are, that's right. The shorts come down from the top. Noise! It's good, do the zip up, that's great. Yeah. Now this is the bit. Now that's what won the staging, I reckon. That's something else. That is really something. Far out. That's the bomb. It's so whack. Wow. And all the 90s lingo. It's been a while. I grew up. Did I grow up in the 90s? No, I was already grown up. Late teenage years, yeah. No, yes. Yeah, I spent my teenage years in the 90s. Let's just skip over that, shall we? Yeah, so that was a great performance. And yeah. Will it qualify? Well, immediately I think it should, and it probably would, but, and I think of Latvia's song from 2 years ago. That didn't quite make it, and it's in the same sort of vein, bit of craziness. But I wasn't expecting Windows 95 Man to actually take the crown today. But there it is. So, yeah. Now, don't be a buzzkill. Let me know your comments below, and don't forget to check out my other reaction videos, Eurovision News Update, the Wind Machine podcast, and it's so hot, I'm going to bounce. See you later.